I think my message to small business owners is very much that conservatives are on your side. You know, I started my own business at the bottom of the last recession in the summer of 1991, and I really remember the struggle, but also the sense of reward from being able to get that business from nothing, get it to grow, and then actually get it to prosper. So we're very much on the side of small businesses because we've been there, we've done it, we understand the problem.